Hello and welcome to the course Data Structures and Algorithms in C#. My name is Deepali Srivastava and I'll be your instructor for this course. I'm from India and I've written two books, one on C language and the other on data structures. In this course, I'll introduce you to various data structures and algorithms. In each topic, first I'll make you understand the concept in a stepwise way with the help of figures and animations, and after that I'll show you how it is implemented in C#. Once you understand the concept, you can easily implement it in any other language of your choice. Each topic is followed by quiz questions. There are 12 quizzes that include about 110 questions. To take this course, all you need to have is a basic knowledge of any programming language. Data structures and algorithms form the backbone of computer science, and it is the most commonly asked topic in interviews. But most of the students find this topic a bit difficult. This course will help you overcome your fear of data structures. And by the end of this course, you'll have a strong foundation in data structures and algorithms. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you'll enjoy taking the course as much as I enjoyed making it. You can always contact me for any questions or suggestions. So see you inside the course.